here's the great part of this vlog, which is the what I want my body to be, because I have very specific designs. And She Mama's involved too, aren't you, She Mama? So I would like to wake up with a half human, half She Mama transformer style Decepticon or whatever, Cybertron body. Are Decepticons the bad ones? I think they are. I don't know. Anyway, transformer body. I want to have human feet so I can still wear heels. But when I transform, I'm going to have tires. So I don't even know where they would put that. Some of this is going to have to be like designed by an engineer or something to make sure it's functional. yeah. And then I want to have a built-in like helmet so that when I do transform into a motorcycle, I could be, you know, ACAT and protect myself. And protect the brain that I froze and woke up, and yeah, that's definitely something I need to protect. So built-in helmet is a must. And I kinda, yeah, I wanna look all like She Mama, cause she's sexy. I guess if there are still motorcyclists and tracks and all that in the future, hopefully there are, and I could still ride and do all the stuff that I want to do, at least somewhere where I can go play with my motorcycle self. Sounds so dirty. Yeah, I'd like to still look like a female, but I realize there's going to be motorcycle parts all over me because I have to transform into a motorcycle, because that's the coolest part of all. So, you know, if I have like fairing here and, you know, make a tire there, not a tire around my waist though, okay? Like, put it somewhere where it's, I could still look sexy, you know? Like, I don't know, my back or something, or I don't even know. I don't know how you would do that. Maybe I won't need tires. Maybe motorcycles will have something else. And so, I won't need to deal with tires. Yeah. And I don't necessarily need any of the reproductive facilities, but I would like to have a vajayjay. Crazy freaking lady. But yeah, I don't really need to have a baby. I don't really want one now. I can't imagine wanting one in the future either. So I don't need, you know, all of that. But, you know, maybe I want to be in a relationship in the future. And of course, you know, the boobies, because they're fun. Just make them look nice. And, ooh, and also a little bit tanner. So I'm super pale and I sort of don't like it. Other than that, oh, and no freckles. Yeah, no freckles. That's, yeah. I don't like my freckles. Boo. So yeah. Transformer, tan, sexy, can't get pregnant, but still has all the good parts for fun, sexy time, motorcycle future chick. Yes. That's what I want. All that goodness right there. And it sounds awesome, doesn't it? I think it does. It sounds crazy, but it sounds awesome. And now I need to get gas because my motorcycle is telling me we are running out of fuel.